Hello everybody, this is Gaming God, and we are on our fourth postgame of Kirby and the Forgotten Land. It is called Forgo Horns, and before we head out, I just want to let you know that I'm low on health after fighting Claroline in the previous postgame, so hopefully there's food around here, so yeah. Alright, let's go. Alright. Alright, we got Leon Soul. Quake Surge. Hold B and then release. There we go. Okay, first we gotta deal with this guy. All right. Like I said, we have to be very careful. I'm low on health after fighting Claroline. One, two, three, four. Wow. Alright, we got more coins. Alright. Oh, ice cream. I know we can find food somewhere. Okay. Okay. This is how far I can dig. Oh. One. There we go. Another of Leon's soul. There we go. More food. Uh-oh. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Not falling to my death. Not falling to my death. Oh, there's the fire. There's the fire enemy. Oh, okay. This is good news. Alright, 7 out of 51. Alright, I better drop this ability and then head to the next one. Okay, alright. Alright, we're gonna use a vending machine. Okay, it's gonna get really slippery. So let's be careful. Let's use our senses. Alright, there's Leon's soul. Alright, there's a cannon. One. Okay. One, two, three. Whoa. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, I fell. I wasn't aware of that. Alright, I better move quick. Oh, I'm sold out. This is messed up. Oh. Now I can't get Leon's soul. Alright, let's use it again. I got 3 soda cans. Better move. Whoa. There we go. Alright, let's get out of this. Let's drop this. Watch out. Oh, how am I gonna thaw that ice? How am I gonna thaw the ice? There's a button that's frozen. Whoa. Oh. What am I supposed to do? Break the ice with a hammer? Let's see if it works. See, it doesn't work. How am I supposed to, like, melt it? Oh. Let's just move on. Oh god. I got crushed by the pillars. There's one of those sleeping enemies. Alright, Leon's soul, we're here. all my hut, my ability. And we're fully healed. Alright, let's go. I'm with no ability, so... Oh my god. Would you look at that? Okay, but I got a new one. I have to, like, roll. Whoa. Whoa, watch out. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, there's one over here. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh. Oh, why is everybody in the way? Yes. Oh, no. Oh my god, this is so scary. Okay, we got food. Oh, wait. Okay. Wait for the correct timing. Okay, we got all of them. Oh god. Okay. There we go. 24 out of 51. Oh god. Fell into the ice. Oh, I fell again. Oh my god, how am I gonna get this? We'll do it without the... I can't reach it. There we go. Looks like you've already collected all the pieces of Leon's soul in this spot. Let's check the next area. Okay, we got a lot of bulls. Got the charging bulls. Oops. I think I got hit by a bull by accident. Okay, there's gotta be something in here. 28 out of 51. Okay. So we're gonna hit the boss battle by right now. And I don't wanna give any spoilers for the people who haven't played the post game yet, so I'm gonna find out I'm gonna wait till you see who it is. Okay, it's Wild Edge again. We gotta get that piece. Go. Oh, another one? Florina? Oh, Jesus. Not getting sucked in. Come on, Kirby, you can avoid this. There we go, Florina is down. And we got another boss. It's Wild Bonkers. It's coming this way. He's busy. There we go. And we got Wild Frost. Oh, did not see that. Here we go. Wow. That was an intense battle. Alright, how many more we've got? We got two more. Whoa. We got two more crystals. I don't think I should go back. I'm just gonna move forward. Alright, we're riding a boat. dirty. So I can't scare this bow. Alright, here's Leon's soul. Oh, shoot. Okay. Why didn't we use this before? Oh. Okay, we got gators. Oh, the food. Oh. Shoot. Oh god, no! Come on! Can we make it? This current! Can't jump! Yes. Oh, no. We got it. Oh, it's sinking. Come on. There we go. Looks like you've already collected all the pieces of Leon's soul in this spot. Let's check the next area. Alright, we're at a boss. We're near the boss now. Alright, which weapon can we use for the boss? I'm gonna stick with this. Okay. And we got Forgo Phantom King DDD. Oh, he got me. Oh, God. Whoa, oh my God. Thank you. Oh, he got the jump on me. Such a bad throw. Oh, God. Here we go. Okay, he's gonna use one of those. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh, it's icy. Oh, shoot. Okay, he's almost down. There we go. Phantom Kindidi is down. Good thing you didn't try to kidnap Elphalyn again. 43 out of 51. All right. And we got 163. All right, so we got 1, 2, 3. All right, we got 3 more stages left. Alright, we've got 3 more stages to go, and then I will do some games that I want to do for the summer, and yep, and probably my last post game will be on, let's say in a couple of weeks, and yeah. Anyway, we really had a blast at Forgo Horns, and those wind currents are like very crazy, and it was really hard to control. Alright, this is Gaming God. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on Instagram, and see ya.